So the prospects of a major trophy in Kendall's first season back had disappeared. But there were still aspects to work on and hope for the future. None brighter than new crowd favourite Robert Vazica, who got both goals in a 2-2 draw at Aston Villa. The second was Everton's official goal of the season.